My first love will always be cosmetic dentistry. You might remember a little device called the flosset. Years ago, frustrated with the state of oral hygiene, I invented the flosset, which, as you may remember, is a floss assist tool. I made a fortune off of it, and for that I am grateful. The second love of my life is, of course, competitive rock, paper, scissors. Ever since I was a young boy, I yearned to play. I hope to play professionally one day, but I just didn't have what it takes. I couldn't handle the mental and physical strains. That's how I ended up a referee, and I never looked back.